And with colder temperatures moving in, Chum will be activating its warming center at Gloria Day and the Harmony Club tomorrow night. With those temperatures expected to dip below 10 degrees, anyone without a place to go can spend the night. The center will be open both Monday and Tuesday. According to Chum officials, the center will be open at 8 p.m. on both days and close at 8 a.m. The entry to the warming center is on 6th Avenue East, commonly known as the Breakfast Store.